Hey, everybody.
Hey, guys.
We're Embrace the Psych 21.
Yes, we are.
I'm Spencer.
And I'm Daniel.
We're coming at you with some Stereophonics.
Maybe tomorrow.
Lyric video.
You know, you guys heavily requested Stereophonics.
Yeah, definitely under a lot of the Oasis and Arctic Monkeys ones.
Definitely Arctic Monkeys, I think.
Yeah, those were definitely high on the request ones. So
it was requested enough to intrigue us.
Right, right. If you see something enough times, more than likely we'll look at it.
Yeah.
At least.
Yeah. Like that Oats in the Water one.
Oats in the Water, yeah. We finally
looked at it.
Right.
We finally looked at it and it was kick ass, so.
Yeah, absolutely. No idea what to expect from
this
one.
No idea.
Stereophonics, like, that seems like a heavy rockin' kind of band.
Yeah, if your name is Stereophonics, I'm ready.
Right.
Listen, I will never, ever again be taken off guard because of the Prodigy.
Oh,
that threw me so hard. So I'm in it for whatever's coming our way, man.
Hell yeah.
Let's dive in.
Let's get it.
He has a great voice, man.
Yeah. It's like good raspiness.
Yeah, man.
Very like
this is a fucking great song. It's a smooth, like, I almost said smooth jazz, which it isn't.
No, it's definitely not smooth jazz.
But
it's nice mellow.
It's yeah, perfect mellow. Oh man, what is that song? Shit. Until you build me up.
Let us know what that one is in the comments, because I don't know what he's talking about.
Yeah, man.
But what came into my mind was Pepper from Butthole Surfers. I don't mind the sun sometimes.
Yeah. Okay, I can see that.
Yeah, I heard that in there. I mean, definitely not as great of a voice as this guy.
No, this guy has a great voice.
Yeah,
this guy has a great voice. And I like the lyrics. I like the lyrics too, man.
Maybe tomorrow I'll find my way home.
This song kicks ass, but not in a rock at you way.
Right.
This is still going to be played on my playlist.
Absolutely, yeah.
Yeah, let's keep getting it, man. This is awesome.
I look around at a beautiful life. I've been the upper side of down, been the inside of out. But we breathe. I want to breathe in an open mind. I want to swim in the ocean. Want to take my time for me. Tomorrow, I find my way home.
Sorry, I got just that guitar solo, man. That
rocked.
Dude. That was. Oh my God. That was like nice wah right
yeah,
there.
Yeah, man. It was like just enough distortion.
Yeah.
It wasn't overused. It was the perfect amount to fit the song, man.
Yeah. And at the end, like some I don't know, white stripes kind of whatever effect is.
The black keys.
Black keys, yeah.
You know,
yeah.
Like very, I don't know, but yeah, I see it. Maybe the black keys is not the right band, but I know what you're trying to say.
Like garage bluesy kind of stuff.
I definitely hear blues. Yeah. Definitely hear blues.
Hell yeah.
In some way or form in this.
Yeah. I'm starting to get vibes of like also of like Black Crowes. Like you hearing that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I could definitely see that.
Yeah. More mellowed out Black Crowes, obviously.
Yeah. This is like if Black Crowes ran into Sublime.
Yeah.
And they made a song.
Yeah. That's a great way to put it. Yeah.
Because it's like mellow lyrics, but with distortion and kick-assness.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah. And the lyrics, like, they don't have to have, you know, like, as we've said in multiple videos, lyrics don't have to have literal meanings to them to be, to stand up. Like, you could apply these lyrics to any part of your life. Like, so maybe tomorrow I'll find my way home. It doesn't have to necessarily mean home, like the house you live in.
No.
It could be a job that you feel good at home at.
Yeah.
Like this one.
Yeah, like this is just a great, this is a great song, man. This is like, I don't know, I could definitely just zone out to this.
Yeah,
this is almost like, man, if you hit a, you could definitely trip out to this music.
Oh yeah, yeah.
You could go for one epic ride.
Yeah. Eat a little some mushrooms.
And yeah, you could go some crazy distances with this song.
Hell yeah.
I could see why this is so heavily requested.
Yeah, no question.
This is great listening.
Absolutely. This is, you know, get home from work, zone out.
Oh, yeah,
with a,
man.
With a depending on what area of the country or the world you're in, with a nice just fat one and zone out and just forget about the whole world.
I feel like this is good for the drive home.
Yeah.
This is just wind down, good, solid wind down music.
Hell yeah.
You know, I wouldn't play this in the morning.
No, to go to work or
before a workout. No, this is wind down, awesome music.
Right, exactly.
No question.
Two thumbs up.
This is two thumbs up, man. This is great. Definitely let us know more songs.
Yes, by Stereophonics. Please keep them coming. This is,
you know, hopefully we didn't react to the wrong one, but thank God we got this one in because it's rocked.
Yeah. So this is great. Yeah. Thank y'all for suggesting that. That was definitely.
I would have never in a million years been like, oh yeah, Stereophonics, let's check it out. Without
Yeah, without the YouTube comment section.
Yeah. They would have still been unnoticed. Right. The rest of my life.
Yeah.
So this is awesome, guys. Yeah. So
thank you for suggesting this. This is awesome.
I'll put it this way, man. The fact that I'm actually getting back into music at a deeper level because of other people is huge.
Yeah. And
you know,
it's one of the things I love about doing this channel.
It's nice, man.
Is that, you know, we're falling back in love with discovering music.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, it feels like I'm a teenager again, finding new things to listen to.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Because to be honest, it's been kind of boring.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you're just like, whatever's on the radio. I'm like, bleh.
Right. Whatever. Exactly. And it's not all good.
No. No. like we said a couple of times, substance is a breath of fresh air, and also nostalgic. Yeah. Nostalgic feeling is great too.
Absolutely.
But yeah, man, this is great.
This is great. Yeah, thank y'all for suggesting this, and thanks for liking, commenting, subscribing, and that notification bell.
Definitely.
Let us know more Stereophonics.
Yes.
Please. Particularly live, if they're great live.
Ooh, that would be interesting.
Yeah.
I feel like they're a huge sound.
They got to be great live.
They have to be like 10 people deep to make this.
At least. Anyway. Only one way to find out. Let us know in the comments.
Let us know.
Until next time, wash your hands, scrub your toes, wipe your ass, blow your nose, and embrace the suck.
And wear the damn mask, guys.
We'll see y'all in the next one.
Later.